The botanical garden is full of newlyweds, Emma pretends to vomit, but Casper looks up and says, I wouldn't mind if one day that was you and me. Emma kisses his mouth and says, over my dead body. But oh, pumpkin pie, I'm gonna love you till I die. It's just scary sometimes, but till then and beyond, baby, you're the one I want. Tram screeches like a dying cat, flying out of slot school again. Casper takes out a Sharpie and writes on her hand, every day is a summer's day with you, babe. There's a guy sitting opposite, peeking from under his cap. Emma whispers to Casper, let's give him something to look at. Oh, pumpkin pie, I'm gonna love you till I die. It's just scary sometimes, but till then and beyond, baby, you're the one I want. You're the one I want. You're the one that I want. Emma turns on the TV, sees the guy from the tram before. He's on a late night talk show, some kind of troubadour. They ask him where he gets his stories from. He says, well, just today I saw this couple on the tram and a story took place. How fragile a boat, isn't young love like skating on a frozen lake when it's five above? Emma turns off the TV, looks at Casper young. She knows him more than some characters in some stupid song. She says, till then and beyond, baby, you're the one. Ah, you're the one. Ah, one.